Hi, I'm Sean Garrison, online editor of Cordell & Cordell and dadsdivorce.com. You are watching the Cordell & Cordell Weekly News Roundup. This week, Cordell & Cordell announced that it is offering free Divorce 101 seminars in Virginia Beach and Cleveland on June 24th and June 25th. The seminars will provide a crash course on the basics of custody, child support, alimony, and more from Cordell & Cordell attorneys who emphasize men's and father's rights. For more information or to register online for this free event, check out mensdivorceschool.com. Dad's Divorce posted a new Divorce Dilemma column about how to avoid child support debt and contempt charges. In the article, a divorced father, known as Dad X, recalls how easy it is, even for well-intentioned fathers, to fall behind on their support payments. Once arrears start accumulating, it can be a slippery slope that can even result in jail time. To avoid contempt charges, it is critical to keep up with payments, even when doing so causes severe financial duress. Men's Divorce published a new article explaining the implications of having a stay-at-home parent in divorce. Divorce hits households with a stay-at-home spouse especially hard. In those instances, the breadwinner is often saddled with both child support and spousal support payments, while the stay-at-home parent continues to rely on their ex to get by while hopefully working to become self-sufficient. Families should consider the full range of consequences, including those that come with divorce, before agreeing to such arrangements. To read more about these stories or check out our other informational articles, make sure to click the links below. This has been Sean Garrison. Thank you for watching the Cordell & Cordell Weekly News Roundup.